We do know of one death from the storm, and sadly, it was someone dedicated to keeping the rest of us safe. Corporal Daniel Groves with the Colorado State Patrol was killed this morning. Trooper Groves was outside his cruiser helping a driver who'd slid off I-76 when another car lost control and hit him. He joined the patrol in 2007. Governor Polis has ordered flags be lowered tomorrow in the trooper's honor.